I tried Zac Efron's diet that he used to get to 5% body fat. For breakfast, he has chicken breast, veggies, and eggs. Then he'd have ground turkey with veggies with absolutely no seasoning. Then some green tea, which is a personal favorite of mine. And now some sirloin with veggies, and it was super bland. And for the best meal of the day, we have salmon with veggies and balsamic vinegar. Just knew that it was over now, hard-boiled eggs and ground beef, which was honestly my second favorite meal because...